In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to zoom in and zoom out with After Effects. Start by selecting the video track that you want to zoom in or out of. Click S on your keyboard to bring up the scale options. First, you will need to choose where you want the video zoom to focus. This can be done with the anchor point. Select the Anchor Move tool from the top or press Y on your keyboard. Click and drag the anchor from the middle to the location you want the zoom to focus. If you want to zoom to the center, then don't move the anchor point. On the left, you will notice two size percentage values. The left number is the width, and the right number is the height. When the box next to the values is checked, a link will be shown. When linked, editing one value will change the second to prevent the video from distorting. If you want to zoom the entire clip, then either click on one of the values and enter the new size you want. Alternatively, click on one of the values and drag to either the left or right. Dragging to the left will decrease the size, and dragging to the right will increase the size. If you want the zoom to occur over time, then set the scale to your starting point. Move the indicator to where you want the zoom to begin from. Click the stopwatch and a new keyframe will be created. Move forward to where you want the zoom to finish. Adjust the scale to either zoom in or out. If you want to make it zoom faster, then you can drag the second keyframe close to the first. The zoom animation can be made to look smoother by adding a keyframe assistant. Right-click on the second keyframe and go to Keyframe Assistant. Choose either Easy Ease In or Easy Ease. Your zoom in or zoom out effect will now be completed in After Effects.